Hey, how you doing? I'm Paddy Milner and welcome to this course on playing on a slow blues. Thanks for checking it out. Slow blues, it's something I love playing. It's something that can be very expressive. You know, there's a lot of space to play around with ideas, play around with time, play around with dynamics, all kinds of things. So in this course, I'm going to play you a tune. Try and put some different ideas in there. And then through the course, I'm going to break it down for you bit by bit, so we can look at exactly what I'm doing, share a few secrets, hopefully show you the sort of building blocks of what I'm doing so you can take those ideas away and do your own thing with them. Music and blues in particular obviously is a big passion for me, and I've been honoured to travel the world through music and play with people like Tom Jones, the late great Jack Bruce, Van Morrison, David Gilmour, and a whole host of fantastic musicians. So check out the tune I play for you in the free video, and then we can get started on the course. If you get stuck at any point during the course, you can get in touch via the Music Guru's tutoring system, where I can answer your questions and also give you feedback on your own playing. There's PDFs that I've created that you can download, which have practice tips and some extra stuff on. We've got some good camera angles so you can see exactly what I'm doing. So all the best for the course, and good luck.